All right, this is Uno Dos. Our second Uno game. We've replaced Jack with a much better looking Jeremy.
So what's the 7 do now?
7-0. If you get a 7 or if you play a 7 or a 0, some shit happens.
All right. I honestly don't think I remember how to play Uno.
Oh, it's not hard. You'll be fine. That's the age people most often play this. Uh-oh.
So no!
Oh, shit!
Oh, what the Christ? What kind of rule is that?
Ah, that's you know the what? 0.
There we go. We'll just do that again.
So no! Only a chance! God damn it!
So we're gonna always know each other's cards.
Shit!
Is a 7 the other way? Or is it always the
Let's
same
direction?
Let's find
out.
So
I'll go like that.
What did you just do?
I trade places.
Oh. Name 7 is 1 in particular.
So 0 is everyone and 7 is whoever the hell you feel like?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Here you go, Jeremy.
Oh, thanks, shit. Pal.
You get a chance to go.
I'm surrounded by cards on either side.
Oh, you give me a chance to go, Ryan?
Yeah.
Oh, back at you, pal.
Oh, thanks. You know what? That's really sweet. I think I'm just, you know, you want to
thanks,
you go
Ryan.
Again?
Hey, you know what? Here's looking at you, kid.
Stop! Wanna play?
You know what? You're a beautiful man. I love that.
Stop it!
Oh no, that one fucked me though. I got
How is this possible?
I got nothing for that one though. Hey Jeff, here's looking at you.
Oh, thanks, man.
Jeremy, you need to be stopped.
I guess I'm gonna do Jeez, man. I feel kinda bad about this, but
Oh you son of a bitch!
There are no friendships in here.
How so very dare you? Okay.
That'll do.
I did have a green.
I know, because that was my hand at one point.
Some greens there, little Jay.
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, boy.
The hand we were on.
Oh, boy. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Wow.
Oh, it's all my shit back.
Yep. It's not a great hand, I'm gonna be honest.
It's true.
Really?
I probably shouldn't have done that.
Oh, well, I'll take it anyways.
Nothing but red.
Son of a bitch. An asshole. You happy with that hand you got, Lil' J?
Nope.
You like using it, bitch.
All right.
All right.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, wild draw 4.
Ah, fuck.
You destroyed everybody.
Damn it.
Game.
Oh, crap.
So this is the first
shit.
To one win, right?
Oh, crap.
How many was that? Oh, my God. That was like 6.
I went from 3 cards to 12.
I have to
hey, Gavin,
it down.
Here's looking at you.
Oh, thanks, Jeremy. You know what my
and
favorite
lose
color
your
is?
Hand.
Blue. Blue for you.
Oh, really? You know what my favorite hand is? Yours.
Oh.
Oh, whores. This is the same card, right? Pow!
Damn it.
That was cool. Let's do that again.
Damn it!
Here's looking at you, kid.
Nah! Dude, it's the numbers. The numbers are out of control.
You sound like Joel right now.
Gold prices.
ETF.
Hop, 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 hop.
He was looking at you, Gavin.
I mean, if I had 2
sweet.
Sevens,
here's looking at you, kid.
I'm bound to give the next person my
It sucks. Here's looking at you.
Oh, I gotta say, here's looking at me one more time. Come over
hey,
there.
Gavin. Here's looking at you.
If you were in your seat, little Jay,
yeah.
I'd be flinging shit left and right.
Sure would.
Just call Griffin, tell her I'm gonna be late tonight.
Sick game of Uno got out of control.
Here, you just keep going.
Thanks, pal.
Yeah, this game of Uno broke out. I don't know when I'm gonna be home.
It did. It broke intense. Out. It went nuts. I took Jeff's cards.
Fierce. The hands have changed too much.
Oh!
All right, now what color is it?
Oh,
will
shit.
Will the game end? Will the game end?
Oh,
what's it gonna
can
be?
It end?
Damn it!
God that, damn it!
That sounds good.
What am I gonna do?
Is it a 0?
That's all I can do. Shit! Me. Give it to me. You know what, Jeff? Here you go. On the house.
Thanks.
You gave Jeff one card left?
Yeah.
Why would you do
that?
Well,
okay, Jeremy, what color is it?
Because I only had two cards.
What color is it?
It's red.
Well, that's kind of a problem, isn't it?
Oh, no, he's won!
No, not yet, he hasn't. Oh, yep, now he's won.
What? The only two...
Oh, wait! No, has he, though? Okay.
The only cards left were a red zero and a red seven.
Why'd you do that, Jeremy?
Well, I didn't have... What other options did I have?
You could have given it back to Gavin!
You could have given him to me, you fool!
Yeah, but then Gavin would have won, right?
No, my turn wasn't for two
we
turns.
We still could have messed with him.
You also could have just drew.
All right off the bat. That's...
You know what we should get?
There we go.
Lunchables.
Sorry, dude. Yeah. Sorry again, Jeremy.
My kid eats them.
It's okay.
Still?
Actually, she's just like 20.
Still, she's like, you just asked for some.
Oh, I'm a giant child. Millie's way more mature than I am.
You know what? Here we go. Weapon of mass destruction has been launched.
Oh, shit.
I wonder which one Ryan's going for.
This hand has like 4 sevens in it, so I'll see that again in a minute.
Sorry.
Blue's a real problem for me.
Oh.
Except Jeff made a little bit of a tactical blunder there.
Did I?
Yep.
Gave him a seven back.
I'm next.
Yeah, but you go.
Oh.
All right.
Tactical blunder.
Oh, brutal.
Felt like you could get rid of it.
Yeah. Yeah. Happy birthday to me. Oh, sweet.
You know what?
Six.
It's nice to have just a round where nothing happens to anybody.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go. That was
nice.
That
was good. That
we
was a good game of Uno
often.
Right there.
No one drew a card.
Very briefly, that was Uno.
Blue doesn't help
this
me.
This might be the longest spree of no one getting shagged in the ass.
There we go.
Nice.
Well, it's in that.
Oh,
okay.
Fuck!
There it goes.
Oh, shit.
Challenge it!
You got
yes!
it!
Yes! Call Uno!
You dumb bitch! Wait, what?
You forgot to call Uno.
You forgot to call Uno, you idiot! You call Uno?
You have to hit X! Oh, you suck!
Okay.
When you last that's card, why it's called Uno.
You have to cool the right. One left. Uno is one.
That's true.
What color do I have? What color do I have?
Nobody knows
no
anymore.
Fucking clue.
What color do I have, Gavin?
Blue?
Damn it.
Ryan, you gotta change
fuck
it, Ryan.
It.
Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Very strong.
Pata!
No! It's all over! Little Jay gets the point!
68
oh
points!
Oh my god, we're gonna be here for the rest of our lives!
Wait, does someone have to give us a 500?
Yep.
Yeah, Gavin made me put 500!
What are you talking about?
Oh, this is all goddamn wins. Day!
All the games that are out right now, you guys will go with Uno.
Yep.
Yeah.
We can do more Call of Duty.
Or Call of Duty right. We already played Call of Duty today.
Yeah. Is that new Left 4 Dead thing that Ryan ever figured out?
It's the download thing, still not
yeah,
there.
Yeah, it's still fucked up.
Oh, really?
We played Titanfall.
Too much traffic?
We're sitting on like 3 Call of Duty videos, 2 Titanfall videos.
But we're only sitting on one Uno.
This is the second Uno video.
That's because Uno's fucking amazing.
You're 35 minutes in. Was that the second game that I've been won?
Yes. Yep.
Jesus.
I don't remember if it's green or blue he has now, though.
That's great. I love this. Just keep shoving them in there.
Make it red.
Man, we're just gonna do this all day. I don't care.
Maybe.
Oh! Points for Gabby!
That's a lot of points.
Ooh!
Nice!
Nope, it's not.
That's great for
do
everybody.
Do you want to do one more because I was short?
Or no, we'll go to 500, little Jay.
No.
If someone could isolate that audio of Jeremy saying,
we're gonna go to
5 p.m. one more because I was short.
Do you want to do one more because I was short? Oh, don't. No! Oh, Ryan, damn it!
I hope red isn't your color.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, he did place the red.
So there's points for me!
God damn it.
Wow.
Oh! It's doable!
All right.
God damn
it! Back-to-back victory!
I did nothing that round. Oh, who's next? Ryan?
No, it's you.
No, it's you, Jeremy.
Yeah, but I mean after me.
Yeah.
Ryan?
Yeah.
Fuck you, I hate you, Ryan.
Oh!
That is so mean!
Kids gloves are
giving,
off!
Giving for you to do to Jeff.
Oh!
Get wrecked!
Oh, man.
God, I'm like less than 100 points from winning.
You sure are.
I mean, it's still under an hour.
Maybe we'll get there.
I have so many blues.
What is this? What am I gonna do with this hand?
You got some ammunition, at least.
Yeah, it's some very leafy ammunition.
Here you go.
Leafy. Yeah, there's a bit.
Boom. Nope.
Ooh.
Back to Jeff.
You know what, Gavin?
Yeah.
I appreciate that. Right back at you.
You know, that made me feel good inside.
Oh, shit.
Return the favor.
Oh, dude. You're the sweetest. You know what? Here's the friendship.
Now, see, the giving cards to another player, though, is actually dangerous.
Yeah, sure.
Some cards in his hand, you might end up holding that hand in just a minute.
I don't know.
Make it red.
Is it red? Do I have red?
I don't know. Let me check.
Quick, make it green.
I feel like I do not want this hand.
Oh, shit.
All right.
Oh, fuck.
Well,
I don't have any sevens.
Boy, is my face going to be red? Nope, there it goes. Bye.
Get it to Jeb.
I'll take my card back. Thanks.
Does he have a yellow?
I haven't had that hand in a while. I don't think he has yellow.
All right.
Honestly, I don't give a shit if he has or not. I just want to play mine. Thank
you. Oh, damn it.
Jeff.
Does it always go clockwise?
I mashed
or does it go
X and I just keep thinking
zero?
It's X.
I think it's always clockwise.
Let's find out. Seared.
All right. Bye, hand.
No! It's not always clockwise!
No, it's the direction of the game.
Sometimes it's counterclockwise. Oh, did I forget to mention that sometimes it's counterclockwise?
Ah! Ryan, that was Phil.
Yep. Yeah.
Oh. Ryan, you might want to call a babysitter.
Red, huh?
Yeah.
Probably only has a seven or something, right?
What are you doing? You got 1,000 cards.
Yeah, I know.
Editor, make sure you fade up that soft jazz right about now. Oh.
Throw that one down, sure.
Yep. Love it.
Fuck Christ.
All right, get rid of it.
Dinner of the Guinness World Records.
Nope.
Yeah, all right.
I'm just creating the biggest bomb.
Cap, pass it back. Pass it back.
You pass the rock.
Here's looking at you, kid.
Keep it damn red.
Nope. Don't want to deploy that.
All right, we'll go ahead and do that.
Oh, Ryan, stop keeping all your fucking cards.
I better draw.
Yep. 17 cards.
Ryan's trying to help somebody
else
win.
He's just hanging on all. He's just gonna give it to someone.
Ryan's trying to end the game.
Guaranteeing.
Made a fuck.
Not this turn, you're not.
Yep. It's all right. Just sit on my hoard.
That's a pretty cool move,
like a dragon. Like, you feel like hurting? Because I can hurt.
No, you could.
You know what?
You just give it back to me.
I think I'll just take a few more cards. There we go. How about that one? You're lucky I got an 8.
Glad I'm not sat next to Ryan.
Sooner or later, someone's going to get a 0, and it's going to be out of my hands.
We don't ever get zeros after the
first hit. They're rarer than sevens.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. Oh, shit.
Oh, get that music cooking. Yes.
What do you have, by the way?
Get that.
Oh. Ouch.
It is a red 4. We have a red 4 on the table.
Red 4? So we shouldn't make it red.
Nope.
Better draw.
What are you doing? He's trying to ensure. He wants to go home.
I just saw him like nod to himself. I'm like, sure do. It is out of his hand.
No! Well, Jeff.
Guess what, Ryan? I gave you another one, too.
Holy shit.
What do you got in there, Jeff?
Everything.
All right. Well,
I'm not Jeff.
There you
damn
go.
Damn it!
You're welcome, Jeff.
Let's see, Gavin. What's in the arsenal?
Well, I found out why all the zeros were... While the zeros are so rare.
It's gonna come back.
He's holding zeros.
Gavin, you can't give it back to him.
Oh. He has 1,000 of them.
No! You don't get this, Ryan. I'll lose. I'll lose before I give you this back.
Come home. More.
We've done three
more
fuel,
on the horde.
We? No, we've done 2 fuel.
No,
the
shit. Horde I don't want more.
Cards.
Don't want any more.
Oh, Gavin.
Oh, the music's back. Yeah.
Gavin, what color is your card?
Achievement for Gabby. It's green.
Is it really green? Here you go, Gav. Well, why'd you lie?
That's a good question. Why did you lie? Jeremy was trying to let it go.
God damn it. God damn it. Jesus.
Yep, that's not good. Do I have to make a new horde hand? Because I'll do it.
One of us might starve to death before this ends.
That's super relaxing. I mean, who now? I guess Gavin.
Yeah, right. I guess.
Sure.
You suck. Whoop. What is this?
Jeremy.
That's a mean hand.
Well, I'm sorry. I didn't want it.
Yeah, you're right. I wanted it.
Ah, bastard. Closing time.
This game
Gavin
never
free.
Ends.
I hate.
Oh, that's so mean. Oh.
You are a piece of work.
You shouldn't have used that 7.
That is so angry. I don't have any yellows.
Oh, that was a brutal one.
No, no. Come on.
Wow.
Just keep it coming.
And the moment we'd walk out of this building, just got pushed into the future.
There you go.
Jeremy, you like threes.
Wow.
Is it a trace?
Like, oh, man.
Who's you want?
It's for fucking everybody.
Oh, come on! Why not Jeremy?
Because I heard you laugh when Jeremy got your hand.
Oh.
I mean, they're pretty equal.
Jeff,
honestly.
This is a nightmare. It's like a 8 nightmares in my hand.
Oh, man!
Oh, man!
Brian just unintentionally fucked Jeff.
I'm gonna draw a card. Oh, man! My hand! My beautiful hand!
Oh, my God! Annihilated it!
Oh, man!
No!
All the pretty things are broken!
Oh, Gavin.
You didn't want to do that, Gavin.
No!
Fuck!
Enjoy that. This is pop!
Fuck!
This is
here,
unusable
Ryan.
Trash!
I knew that was gonna happen! Damn it!
This is the best Let's Play we've ever green. Done. Why green?! The one fucking color!
Why red?!
Ah!
That's a red.
There is no happiness.
Thank Christ!
There is no joy. Why green?
There's the game that never ends. It goes on and on.
Our coworkers.
Some people.
She's a coworker. Son of a bitch.
Acquaintances.
Oh god, there's gonna be no point. Someone's gonna win with no fucking point.
It's gonna be worthless.
Oh,
god damn
it's
worthless.
It's for the glory.
Oh!
Oh! There it goes. Maybe we'll be completely
Christ.
Worthless.
No! No! No!
All right.
Someone's gonna drop dead.
All right.
Ah! It's gonna be me.
And here comes two cards for me. Yep. Saw that coming.
Someone needs to have a counter of how many cards you guys have gone through this game.
Editor.
So,
go back.
Yeah. Just keep away from Gavin.
Why? What's wrong with me?
Everything.
Just some things.
What's it gonna be?
Yeah, it doesn't really matter what it is.
I guess it doesn't.
Really doesn't.
I got 1 minute.
Nah, he's got plenty.
You know what else you got?
Six cards.
You know what? I'm okay with it. Oh,
Ryan,
no.
Make it green.
Ryan, throw
I can't.
It. Throw it.
Make it
throw
green.
I can't throw anything
oh,
on that red
it.
Four.
Sorry.
Make it green.
Rake it
all,
mean.
All I can do is throw that.
Green.
Don't make it green.
And make it yellow.
Go!
Yeah, Ryan keeps it from ending.
That's selfish, Ryan. You're never going to be here to reap what you sow.
It's true.
I know we're going to have to sub Jack in on.
All right.
It's
I gotta
Ryan
go.
The hates his children
here
guy.
Comes Jack.
What's happening?
Bye, everybody. Have fun, Jack. You've got no points.
Whoops! Didn't mean to play that.
Oh,
it's my turn?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You can stack up on me.
There you go,
now
Jeff.
I have to do it to Gavin. Oh, no!
Oh, wow.
No! No! Oh!
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 It was my own card!
Oh! Full circle.
So, what should we order?
supposed to have dinner with my family tonight. I haven't seen my wife in 2 weeks.
Oh.
Oh boy, Jack. I don't know what color you got, buddy. But if
it's,
probably safer if it's blue, you just won.
Oh!
Hey!
I won!
That's,
I'm in second place! Alright, well.
I boned Gavin with an Uno. Alright.
God damn it.
So,
what do you mean?
Should you just pause this and pick it up tomorrow?
Are you having a laugh? We gotta finish.
You gotta keep going.
Are you serious?
Yeah!
It's a game of Uno!
Jesus
Come on!
Christ.
Who's ever paused a game of Uno?
Fine.
Just fucking go.
Jack, cancel what you're doing.
Stop what you're doing, because I'm about to ruin your night.
No, should we just call this Uno the movie?
Absolutely. That 100% should be the title of this.
Yeah. Unedited.
Audience, if you're still with us at this point, you're my favorite type
you
of
You win an award.
You just entered into the third act.
This is where the resolution happens.
Eventually.
Or the cliffhanger, one or the other. To be continued.
Or a twist ending. Has ever this many gigabytes been dedicated to a game of Uno?
I'm sure not even in the development of this game.
We've made more data than the game is.
By the way, he's got a one.
Nope!
And
green! Nope!
I totally forget what color it is, though. It's not yellow, though.
Oh. Oh! Oh! Come on! Stop! Stop!
You picked up nine fucking cards.
My pants.
Oh, there we go.
I said the wrong color as well.
I got one. Wait,
there you go, Gab. Go ahead. Get a yellow.
Oh, God, so yellow. Look at yellow. I'm picking up one card.
God damn it! Oh,
that's amazing.
Oh, yes.
Lame.
Oh.
Lame.
God, you slut! God damn it! Fuck you, Gavin.
Why?
What did I do?
Oh. Christ.
Just dying.
Oh, fuck. Keep them coming. Yeah, that's it.
Is this more than the start of the game?
Yeah.
It's gonna be longer than the Titanic.
Yeah. You start with seven in your hand, right?
Oh, boy.
Oh, Jeff. Yeah.
15.
Yeah. Oh, my face. 17. This is gonna be a record. Oh.
17.
God damn it, really?
Just take them. Just take the regular cards.
Oh. Have a nice, clean round. Ah, oh, lovely and clean.
Oh, nice. Nice throw.
Love these threes. These threes are nice. Don't like twos.
Oh, a four. Four is cool. Ooh, all right. I didn't want to play anyways.
There we go.
Oh, all right. Love that.
Nice. 17 Love down eight. To 12.
Love red.
No time at all.
I hate both of those, you fuckhead.
Okay, chomping the bit.
Gonna literally step on Gavin's neck later. Let me throw this down. There we go.
Very quietly get revenge on Jack soon.
Powerbomb you through a desk, yeah. Jeremy.
No, I'd like to see you try.
I don't really know how to.
Thank you for the. Thank you.
Oh, come okay. back around,
Jack.
Towards
I
me.
Really appreciate that. Here's looking at you, kid.
God damn it, Jeremy. You fucked me.
Sure did.
Fuck.
Oh, no!
Yeah, that's the only thing I can fucking do.
What the pap?
Okay.
All right. Three.
Now, you wouldn't think it, but I can't go.
Oh, there it is. I'll throw down that. I threw down the wrong card. Didn't mean to press that one. That was a mistake.
You fucking idiot.
I'm gonna give that to Jeff because he's got the least amount.
Oh God.
Did you have any greens left, Jeremy?
Sure did.
God damn it. Well.
Jeff's gonna have Uno right here. That last card, I think, is yellow.
Oh. All right. Now, you wouldn't believe this. I don't.
I okay. do not have a red.
I kept it four. Okay.
I'll just go ahead and do that.
Oh, you, Jeremy!
Blue.
You fucked us.
Is it over?
No!
You can't be serious. We're not going again, are
yeah,
we?
Yeah, one more game. We got this.
I just want to go home.
Yeah, no. Don't we all?
We all want to go
My
home.
My wife is sick.
Yeah, oh, this is going to fucking...
No, just plain straight up bad for me.
Like all right, sweet.
I'd like to point out that I tried to make it a round of 300 and Gavin said no.
Ooh. Oh, interesting.
I mean, I got to burn him. Yeah, there's two sevens, point. Jeff.
All right, thank
well,
you.
Here comes Gavin with his seven.
Cheers, boys.
And now Jeff's gonna grab that with his seven.
Which one do I want back? I guess I'll take.
Well,
I guess I'll take my hand back.
All right. So Gab has a seven now.
Yeah.
Hour 45 coming up.
This is a long movie.
It should be an unedited version. We're watching fucking Titanic.
Titanic's like 3 hours there.
Come on!
Again, we're watching.
Give me that, Gavin.
We're watching
the highlight reel.
No!
The highlight reel of this movie,
son of a bitch,
is probably 45 minutes long.
I'm gonna go ahead and not go.
Oh.
Sure.
Oh,
thanks, Jack.
Why, Gavin?
What color does Jeremy have?
I don't know. What color do I have?
I forget if it was yellow or not.
And I
yeah, it was yellow.
Oh my god, is that a win?
No way, that's a win.
It's getting close. It's getting close, though.
I'm sorry, I don't know why I won.
It's getting close.
It wasn't even close to
We're
winning.
In the home stretch.
A solid hand again. Bloody hell.
I gotta text Katie.
Oh, son of a bitch. A rough start for.
Oh!
I am trapped in Uno. It'll be a while.
There's six cards for you.
Mother.
What?
Do you even know what happened? It's hilarious.
Brutal. Oh, by the way, I never started recording.
Well, good thing there's a 2-fucking-hour buffer on Elgato.
Yeah.
Because yeah, you're going to use it all.
Hey, Jeremy.
Yo.
You're a bitch.
Thanks, pal.
Oh, get fucked.
I'm gonna come at you hard.
Hey, Jeremy.
All right.
Yo,
Boston.
I hate you.
Boston. Jeff's doing some deep breathing exercises.
Yeah.
Doing my Kegels.
You might want to clench really hard for this one.
You're in a pretty good spot there, Gavin. That's a good little hand you got there.
Color preference, little Jay?
I mean, all I have is numbers, but green?
No.
Love you, pal.
Fuck.
Oh, wow!
Thank Christ.
thought it was over.
Was it really green, that one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm glad I ignored little Jay. I was gonna change it to green.
Would've been nice.
Speaking of ignoring little Jay.
Oh.
Can you please reverse it and give me 8 draw fours?
I like that we planned on making Trivial Pursuit after this.
Well, we still can.
Nope. Absolutely not. Rather kill myself, actually. Thanks.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Jeremy, I thought you'd be excited to work at Achievement Hunter.
Oh, dude. Thrilled. Give me those cards, Jack.
Oh, you dirty mother.
Jack, if you could throw down a red 3, thank you.
That was perfect timing. What?
How'd that look?
I don't know how that worked, but okay. I don't think you can see my screen.
I can't. That was awesome.
I really regret the word 500 that I said earlier.
Yeah, I regretted it when you said
that
it.
That sucks.
We're gonna die here.
Bex. We are going to die here. A lot of fuckery abounding tonight. And I say tonight because it is absolutely past work.
Oh, what a dumb reason to be stuck at work. This doesn't happen to people.
Fucking
God
late.
Damn it!
Fucking
yellow.
Damn it.
No! No! Fuck! Why?
I wanna go home!
We gotta have to make a best bits just in this one game of Uno. Oh, speaking of best bits.
God damn it!
Oh, Jeremy.
Sorry, dude.
All right, so all right. People are playing civil.
All right.
Civil? I have nothing to attack with. I'm playing defense right now.
I think there's still a red
attack.
Red seven out there somewhere.
Attack.
Keep that in mind.
Hey, Jeff.
Yeah.
I'm gonna play.
Oh, thanks, dude. It would've been great if I could fucking play. that'll do.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh my god.
We'll do yellow.
It's longer than the podcast. They're in 2 hours.
This is fucking insanity.
2 hour let's play.
We could split it into five and put it out every day this week.
We could.
No, this is one long video.
Yeah, I think the audience should have to suffer along with this.
When I was about 12, I didn't think I'd be doing this when I was 28.
Yeah.
How about 41?
Oh, Jeremy could do some dirty work right now.
Yep. There's some fuckery going
on. Yeah, there is. Some shenanigans.
There's a wee bit of fuckery.
Happy birthday to Jeff.
Oh, why would you do that? Is that your only card you get? No, it wasn't! Jeremy, why?
Because. Nailed it.
We can all go home.
Oh, thank Christ. I would have been forced to play red one right there, so you actually saved it.
Did it.
What did you save?
Christmas.
Fuck dinner, fuck having a good time at
home.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh! It's okay.
Fuck! Oh,
no!
Shit!
It's
oh,
the
fuck.
Final seven!
Oh, shit!
Change it!
Oh, God, I can't!
Change it!
Jack, do you have an 8, 5, or 2? A different color.
Yes.
You guys are gonna be here
until
we die!
I have an 8.
It's almost 6!
Everyone wants to go home, but nobody wants to lose.
You are having an absolute monkey.
I just beat my pants a little bit. Just a tiny little bit.
Oh, I hate my life.
So prepared.
There's no point waiting. I'm done with this deck.
Shit!
That was a red Ooh. 7.
Yeah, there's no point in waiting. I'm done with this deck.
God damn it! Why would you give it to Jeff?
Oh, red 7! God, it's so weird.
You know, I'm worried about how long we're gonna be here.
Yeah?
Yeah, it is kind of worrying. You've got to be shitting the fuck out of me.
What does that mean?
Oh, Jeremy.
Holy sh-
What's the plan here?
Oh, I know what's
You know what I'd like
doing.
To do? I'd like to go home. Here you go.
You giving it to me? Oh. Yes.
Yeah. No, I was
Booyah!
So nice to you.
Boom.
Oh, and I challenge you, dumbass.
I'm an idiot!
Oh no!
Okay, yeah, let's do that.
Because he said, I don't care who wins as long as it's not Jeff.
There you go, Jeff. Oh. That's for being a nice guy.
That's unfortunate.
Oh, nice guy. Good guy, Jeff.
Thanks.
Oh, what
icky.
The fuck is this, Jeff?
I didn't ask you to do that!
Alright. Okay.
This fucking gibberish.
Right. It's like you're stealing from someone's shop and then complaining about the quality of the product.
Here you go, Jeff.
God damn it.
Jack, please. No!
Just go ahead. Are you kidding me?
No!
Are you fucking joking? All right, let's do this. Jeff, remember these? You can have them all back.
Wow.
And some more. They have some friends now.
Beautiful.
This
they multiplied!
Jack, how those cards look?
Probably better than the hand I just gave Jeff, so...
This pile of multiplied cards my fucking...
Go to the ceiling.
Did you feed them
real?
After midnight?
I'm gonna walk outside and see a bunch of Uno cards driving down the street. Cross the Uno to get to my Uno.
I hate this.
Oh, I just want to go home.
God, no, why, Gavin?
I'm gonna piss myself.
I already did.
I like that on Jeremy's hand for my screen, it looks like it says Uno.
It just says, oh no. This fucking
just
red.
Red. Just let it be red.
There, fucking Gavin. There you go. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Just accept that no one else has red.
I have more
Gavin,
blue than the
here.
Ocean.
There you go, pal.
Someday, Millie's going to be talking to her grandchildren, and they're going to go...
Is Jeff still playing Uno?
Grandma Millie, what happened to the sky? Where'd all the blue go? And she's going to go, let me tell you about great-grandpa and the Uno.
Guys, we got to stop. Why isn't the audio crashed or anything?
I know. We have a new fucking computer running audio now. God damn it.
The old Mac Mini would have given up long ago.
It's 6 o'clock.
Ryan's been gone an hour.
He was the smart this. One. I hate this.
How do I not have...
How do I breathe without you?
Why is that?
I want to know. Jeff, there's a lot of fun cards in there. Oh, no!
Did you get the ocean?
Oh, I have the ocean.
No, seriously.
How long is the longest Let's Play we've ever done? How long was Fuel?
2.5 hours, I think.
Is this might be surpass the fucking longest Let's Play we've ever done?
Oh, it's... it's what's the max timeline in the audition or on the premiere? Is it 24 hours?
Yeah.
Oh, Gavin!
It's fine. He didn't have to pick something up at least.
Oh, I traded in my ocean for a bigger ocean!
I traded my ocean for a piss, for a bowl of piss!
You do have a bowl of piss.
Kill me.
Kill me. Oh. He had an ocean, right? Is this it?
Oh,
alright, is that enough
over.
To win?
Nope, it's not gonna be enough.
We can't! We can't do another one! We can't! We can't!
Oh, God, why? Why would you make it 500?
This is Gavin.
Oh, Gavin! Oh, come
Gavin
on!
Gavin just texted me to say I'll be home by 6:30, and I said brag about it.
Oh, we should, no, we should all call our respective others and apologize.
The dog's a part-time.
Hey, Kat?
Part-time dog?
Yes?
You're on speakerphone?
Hi, Kat!
Hey, Kat!
This is Gavin's fault!
We're locked in a current 2.5 hour game of Uno.
Oh,
and it has no end in sight.
It won't end!
So, I'll be home and I can't be home. Gavin just gave me 2 other cards like a cunt. So, I might be a while.
Gavin!
My bad!
All right.
Really so, sorry about this!
I'll tell you when I'm coming home.
Okay.
All right.
Bye, Kat!
Bye, Kat!
Oh, fuck you.
You sounded like you're on the brink of death. And someone told you your family got murdered.
Cancer and my family. There thanks, go, Gavin. I'll take it.
Oh, you fucking you shit stick.
Start drawing some cards, you fuck.
We're all dead. We're all dead, man.
This is no exit.
And audience, if you're still with us,
are you fucking
all the way from
me?
The beginning? I'm very sorry.
Mood has shifted.
We did not anticipate this, and it's entirely my fault.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, of course.
We might just have to literally cut this down. It would just cut to us going,
this is hilarious. Keep
oh my
them coming.
God.
Keep them coming.
Oh my lord.
Yeah!
18!
Yeah!
19! 19 cards.
I'm glad that was the one that came out.
Yeah. Yeah, there goes the good hand, everyone. There it goes. Watch
oh,
it go.
All bad hands.
Goodbye.
Now you're tied with Jeff.
Goodbye,
Gavin. Over 10.
Tied with me now. Oh, no. Gavin sitting at 18.
We're never playing this game again.
I don't think we're ever going to stop playing this game.
There goes the good hand.
Jeremy, you keep destroying the good hands.
I'm not trying to.
There's a glitch just like stuck all purple on my screen. What is that? A blue?
It's a blue.
I got some purple foam all over the middle of my screen.
There's what?
It's like purple shit all everywhere. The game's breaking down.
I've accepted I won't win.
Oh, there's zero chance in hell it ends after this game.
What are people gonna think when they see a 2.5 hour Uno pop up on
this? I don't know. I'm gonna think I'm gonna unsubscribe from this.
Yeah. Oh, Jeremy.
I can't do this.
your turn.
I don't know what that means.
Was it zero?
Yep.
Hey, Gavr, how are you on blue?
Good.
One of these two will win. Unfortunately, if Jack wins, I don't think it will end.
Oh, no.
You fucking whore.
What on earth just happened?
I don't want to win! I don't want to win!
That's a lot of cards out here, man.
I want play a zero. You must have a.
Oh no.
What about Jeff? Jeff's got enough, right?
Maybe.
Jeff, you hit Uno. I'm not calling you on this shit. Thank you.
I'm gonna force Jeremy to win.
You can't. If you do a green zero, it's gonna go to count. Oh, hey. No, no, no. I don't wanna. Why?
Now there's so many cards, Jeremy. You might win.
You might do it.
You might do it.
You might do it.
You might do it.
You might. It might be over.
I fucking hit. Oh, God.
It might be it.
Let's stop.
It's Uno, the movie.
Uno, the movie.
This is the
Uno,
credit the song.
Jeff made us do
Jeff's
this.
Idea for
this
the credit
This was a great idea. You guys are fucking lame. Uno, the movie.
Remember
awesome.
When I was in it? That was the best part.
Ryan and Jack are both playing Ryan. Someone misspelled producer for visual effects.
Hey, it's Stacy.
Uno, the movie.
It's Uno, a movie.
And you
it's bloody Uno.
It was a seen yeah. Who let Uno Andy in charge of finances?
Hey, like, I was in the movie.
I missed the whole movie.
But you're not even. You got in the credits.
I was a co-producer.
Caleb,
why
is Caleb on the? No, Caleb!
God
damn it!
No,
absolutely not. Caleb left Achievement Hunter.
He cheated his way into our quest.
Damn it! Wait, who's Chris D?
Wait, now they're just making up people.
Who's Ben?
Where do we get these names?
These people are people.
I need an assistant.
Oh, shout out to Miko. Miko.
Victoria did a great job.
Hey, it was a good movie.
Fussy Bus.
Baby. The mom friend.
Learned a lot about love and life.
No credit.
In fact, I heard this was Jeff's idea.
Jack, whose idea was this?
It was Jeff's idea.
Academy Award credits. Nomination for Uno the movie. You know that you
everyone,
see
ready? Jeremy Solo!
Uno the movie.
Cards and it's not
no
really
one got the message,
hard
Jack.
To understand when a seven starts to hit the board, then the cards fly around. Don't explain.
Everyone,
anymore.
Come back in. It's the Uno credits.
Credits
song. It's the Uno
credits.
This was Jeff's idea, and it's a genius
decision.
Oh, Bob Saget,
so I credit for this. Probably making it longer.
Maybe
you'll
part
see,
three.
What's a
you'll
tracking
will be
vehicle
there with
so,
me to
all
play.
We're
now going
out
of
our schnauzer.
How far along are we?
Right,
we're not even halfway through yet.
Fuck this.
Alright, so
good.
Four more
minutes.
Just keep it recording.
And
just like this game, I'm gonna leave halfway through the song. Bye.
Does anyone want a pretzel?
I would love a pretzel over here.
Gavin, throw me a pretzel.
Cause you
just
been
through it under my desk.
You want a pretzel, Jack?
Uno, the movie. With all of my friends.
That's okay.
I didn't know you were going for your mouth. Sorry.
Like you all right. Always go for the mouth.
And I think that's fine.
I think that's fine. For you too.
Jake,
I think
Scott.
We can loop that.
No, we gotta go. We got three more minutes, Jeff.
Loop
three
it.
And a half more minutes.
Loop it.
Wait, is this a real long song or is
that.
It just loop?
No,
loop
no,
that.
It's.
You can't loop it.
It's
we were talking about specific things.
Start it over again.
It was specific though, Jeff.
Uno.
People are gonna know we looped it.
Uno.
We dug in too deep. We've gone too far. We're all in.
Why are there so many Jeffries with a G?
Who are these people?
Jeff's upset about the number of G Jeffries in the credits.
I don't feel like a snowflake.
Jeffrey.
Wolfie!
Allie Hack!
Oh, dude, Luke. Luke Aguamanum. Aguaman.
Uno, Chris.
raid.
He has a different song playing now.
A different song?
Because pirates will like
oh, this, oh, this is more jazzy like Uno.
It's Uno. Hey, welcome to the Achievement Hunter Lounge.
Uno time just ended. You watched 2.5 hours.
Jeff's talking shit about the Uno credits.
Not Alex Jones.
Alex Jones. Secretary of State, Alex Jones.
If you see a tit on Uno, surprise.
You got a lot of gold showing up in these credits, John.
In disguise.
Why don't we drag all of the support room in here to join us?
That's a great idea. We've got time.
A good idea.
Get them in here.
Hey!
They're not going to hear that.
No, they can't. Someone send them a Slack.
I'm sending a Slack.
Say, bring everyone.
Bring in the guys.
We can't carry this for the next 3 minutes.
I said, support room, get in here. We're singing a song and it's Jeff's fault.
What's your favorite?
How come those aren't green on the left side? Who fucked that up?
No, they're under the
title. Oh, it's just more names.
Apparently you fucked it up.
Hey, welcome to the Uno
credits.
When I envisioned this joke, I envisioned it being about 45 seconds long.
Well, so was the video was very long.
It was a 6 minute long video. Ryan's still here. Ryan's spending more time on the credits than he did in the video.
Some in my ass.
About that.
Hey, I'm just glad I could be part of 3% of this video, guys.
Where's the rest? Oh, here comes support room. Support room, get in here.
The support room, backup dancers. You can't see them, but they're
still
here.
Still going.
Yeah,
all right,
Jeremy's
we've got 800 people just ran in the room. Sing along.
It's the Achievement Hunter Fly Girls.
Grab a mic. You're singing along.
A bit louder than that.
They can't hear you back there, support room. There you go. Shifty, get on the mic.
Hey, hey, you, hey, hey, don't you click ahead to see if this ends. No, you watch all this. You made this happen.
You
viewer.
Everybody loves Uno.
You skip back the way
you
just skipped.
Yes, but I wanted 45 seconds of
this.
Jeff's idea.
You watched this seven more times.
I did not want 6 minutes of this.
We made this video longer
somehow. It's your fault that Jeff is like this.
Why did we stop?
Uno, Uno, Uno. You should get this on Fathom.
We were in Poland.
Fathom?
Oh, she was in theaters.
Costa Rica? What the hell is Costa Rica?
It's not yes or no.
It's still Costa Rica.
Then you play 4:30 in the morning. Okay?
That's your excuse, Shifty.
I am responsible for this. The cards will win. And oh, because
now it's Uno the movie.
It's almost over.
Take a 7 million views.
I'm calling it Uno. Credits. Uno the movie is almost finished. Start it over. Watch it again.
That was the worst theater mode ever.
Oh, shit, there's still more. 10 seconds left.
I think that went great.
All right.
I feel super.
Thank you for watching if you stayed in this bar.
Super confident.
Let's stop.